These guys sure are serious about stealing Sable tech.